So now, to make little bit more clear, see, this is Vedanta is this much only understanding. What is real, what is unreal. So then everything else teaching is to strengthen our understanding. So the question is, Atma kaha, sthula sukshma, karana sharirat, vyatiriktaha, pancha koshat, shan avastha, traya shakti, sachidananda swarupah, sanyasti tati sa atma. So there I give you some examples to make what is atma, what is anatma, right? So Vedanta takes a little bit further and tries to make you clear what is atma, what is anatma in more clarity. Okay, that's all. It brings a lot more clarity by giving examples. These examples are called prakriyas. Prakriyas means processes for you to understand. Okay, prakriyas, different prakriyas. Atma means what is different from three bodies. Okay, sthula, sukshma, karana, sharira, three bodies. Okay, it is different from three bodies. It is different from five koshas, and it is different from three avasthas, jagrata, sapna, sushupti. So, where are my three bodies? There are three bodies called gross body, subtle body, causal body, and five koshas are called annamaya kosha, pranamaya kosha, manomaya kosha, vidnanamaya kosha, anandamaya kosha, five koshas. And three states of consciousness are called waking, dreaming, deep sleep. So tomorrow we'll get into these three to further get into clarity. What is Atma? What is Anatma? Atma, Anatma, Viveka. Please understand, self-realization is using discrimination. So one day you'll not be able to separate Atma from Anatma physically, because it's always all pervading. It's like space. Space, you cannot separate out anything from space. But logically you have to understand, oh, this is space. So logically you have to understand, when your boss shouts at you, okay, oh, he's shouting at pseudo self, real self is I am peaceful. But don't show it on the face, okay? Show you act as if it's getting affected. Understand reality. It's like, this is like almost like participating in a big movie show. Okay, so it appears to be real, but nothing is real. Tomorrow we will take up Atma Anatma Viveka using three bodies, five koshas, and three states of consciousness.